Okay, let's see what messages we have today. Message two. Of Good afternoon. And how might your day be going so far? Wonderful. Well, I'm very happy to hear that. I just wanted to let you know, before I start preparing your lunch, that I accomplished quite a few things already on today's list. I checked the mail and there was nothing of great importance. I think you received an advertisement for Lloyd's Candy Shop. I also walked the dog. Yes, he was a very good boy. No. He behaved quite well, actually. I also checked your messages on the telephone for you. You got a few messages. If you'd like, I can read them off to you. Okay. So, message one is from the Order of Lloyd. They're having an emergency meeting at 10 p.m. on Saturday. Mm-hmm. Message two is from Lloydville General Hospital. Your annual physical is at 2 p.m. on Wednesday. Then you also received a message from an unknown caller. And I didn't recognize the voice, but it did sound important. They'd like you to call them back. Yes, I did save the message on there. I'm not sure, but it did sound very important. Message four is from Lloyd's Laundry and Dry Cleaning Service. Your suit for this weekend is ready for pickup. I can definitely do that. As a matter of fact, I'll head down and pick it up right after I prepare and serve your lunch. And then your final message, message five, is from Lloyd's Candy Shop. The shipment of your favorite chocolates has arrived. I do believe so. Yes, I can do that as well while I'm out. And finally, I retrieved the newspaper for you. Would you like to? to read it while I prepare your lunch. Very well. There you are. Speaking of your lunch, is there anything that you are in the mood for? And tomato. And what would you like for a condiment, sir? Is there anything else that I can get for you? Make another sandwich for later on at work. Very well. And what would you like? The roast beef. On the whole wheat seed. What would you like for dessert? Well, we have a freshly made chocolate mousse pie. One slice of chocolate. What would you like to drink? Some tea. I know just the tea for you, since you have a busy day ahead of you. I'm going to give you some stress relief tea. That sounds good. Tea. All right. Is there anything? anything else that I can get for you? Very well. I will go and prepare your lunch, and I will be right back. of lettuce and tomato. Some macaroni salad. I guess I better put it that way. Thank you. Just a little more. There we go. A nice even spread. All right. Just the right amount. Now, time for the roast beef. Some tomatoes. There we go. Great. Crescent and tea. Okay. Chocolate mousse pie. And pork. Yeah. Served. Here is your Black Forest ham sandwiches with a side of macaroni salad. Bon appetit. Next. Delicious lavender stress relief tea with a bit of honey for sweetness. Enjoy. And for dessert, a delicious homemade chocolate mousse. Run the two errands that you asked.